guys, we are in the Num Num Flavor Iron. So, see, oh my god, I need to smell that. Mmm, it smells like chocolate. That is so good. Series 5. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. It smells so good. It smells like strawberry sweet. Oh my gosh. Okay, what does this one smell like? Mmm, I can't really smell that. It smells like tropical punch a bit like that. Look how cute that looks. Ooh, oh my gosh, this one looks so cute. I think this is Series 5. Mmm, it smells the same as that one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I got this one at home. It's a lipstick one. Okay, get these ones. This is a mint one. I haven't got that one yet. Mmm, that smells like raspberry. That is so good. Ooh. Mm. Oh my gosh, guys, I got Num Num stickers. I got some Num Num stickers over there. Num Num cups. Num Num cups like this. Imagine like Num Num's top trump. Always good. And Num Num tissue. That is so cool. I like all of these. Do they smell? Oh my gosh, there's millions of Num Nums down there. Oh my gosh, there's Num Nums. Wait, you can make the lip gloss. Okay, you know what I'm going to do.
For one or two of you might not know, Num Nums are a smash hit collectible that are based around food, okay? And they've just brought out Series 5, and we're going to be letting you have a little bit of a look at them, and we're going to be doing some activities that involve food as well. So we've got pizza making that you're going to be doing today. Anybody like pizza?
Yeah!
Yeah, big pizza fans? You're going to get to make your own pizza, and we'll cook them in the ovens, and then you get to eat those. We're going to be making some fruit skewers. Everybody like fruit?
Yeah.
Beautiful. So we're going to have some fruit skewers. Some of you have already checked it out. Right in the back, there's a smoothie bike. Okay, so you can make your own smoothies on that bike. Oh, don't worry. As well as that, after you've eaten your pizzas, because we're going to make them and then you're going to get a chance to eat them, we're going to have a donut academy where you're going to get to make your own donuts with sprinkles and nice things all over them. Does that sound cool?
Yeah!
All right, so we get to do all of that. Now, while all that's going on, as you can see, there's lots of cameras about and your mums and dads and people that are looking after you, they've all got cameras as well. We're going to take lots of pictures and we're going to share them on social media. Mums and dads, you need to make sure you use the hashtag when you're on Twitter, Facebook, or even PopJam as well. The hashtag is Num Noms Party, and if you use the at tags as well, so Num Noms UK, use that as well when you're putting up any of your social media. So, without further ado, who wants to start making the pizzas?
Me!
Okay, I'm going to introduce you to Betty. This is Betty. Come on over, Betty. Betty's going to be leading this up, and these are Betty's team here, and they're going to help you make the pizzas. And I'm going to come around as well while you're doing all your making, and then we'll find out who's got the best pizzas. I'm going to taste some pizzas and all of that. So, give yourselves a massive round of applause and enjoy this Num Num Series 5 launch party. Betty?
I'm going to be baking pizza, guys. We are going to be making fruit skewers. Oh my gosh, these are so cool. I know what I'm going to make mine.
Where have these two gone?
The lady from.
Are you free to do my meeting, Mum?
Yes,
Mum. Yes. Nigel, yeah?
I got given this bag in another video. I'll be showing you what I got inside. We're going to be opening this, which is inside my bag. This is just a num num truck I picked up here since I was allowed. And yeah, let's open this. This one and that one I got. I opened a mystery bag, and that one I also got when I got one of these. Okay, let's go. Oh wow! Oh yeah, I know what these are. Oh my gosh, look at this. What are these? I'm gonna see what nail varnish I got. I found my one. Look, they're little wraps here, crepes. These are called crepes. These are crepes. My one is, you see it's in the crepes one. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. We had some really long ones of these, but they had holes in. We didn't know what they were. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Look, oh, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and... They smell so good. So I got the grape polish it and choco crepe. Nice. So guys, if you've seen the earlier part of the video, it'd be such an amazing day. Got loads of free num nums. Get to make pizza, donuts. So guys, I even met Nigel Clark from Nickelodeon, and he's from Stomp, I believe. And he's famous, so great. So guys, he was a really great guy, and stay tuned for my next video, which I'm gonna be doing, which is unboxing everything in this bag. So you'll have a little sneak peek in there on Instagram. Ooh, cool bag. And yeah.